shuffle, and you want to get back to the middle as quick as you can. Okay? If I say back, you're shuffling as well. Back, shuffling, back to the middle as quick as you can. If I say right, you get around this one as quick as you can. Back to the middle. If I say left, around it, back as quick as you can. So again, it's your choice whether you go in front of it or behind it. Then you got to be ready to make your throw. The only way it counts for a point is you hit me for a one or for a two. Any questions? All right, diamond drill. Let's get after it. Here we go. Get a feel for it. Go. Start bouncing. Go. Forward. Shuffle. Back to the middle. Go back. Round. Back to the middle. Right. Round. Back to the middle. Left. Round. Back to the middle. And fire. Okay. We'll do one more. About 75%. That was about 50. We're doing 75 now. Get a feel. We'll go full speed. Go. Back. All right, reset it. You really got to feel that one. Drive down, feel and feel. Your choice, front or behind. Go, back. Right. Forward. Left. Fire. The more we go left, Ryan, the more we can back pedal. And then run back to the middle, you bet.
This is when there's chaos in the pocket. We got foots in, jumping, diving on our feet. I want to see how good your footwork is. Being in your toes, being active in the pocket. You ready to get some points? 10 points in this drill.
Go. Forward. Back. Left. Right. Fire. Point. One. Good. This one will get a little more difficult. Mentally tough. Go. Forward. Left. Back. Right. Reset. We touch them, we start over. That's all. Go. Right. Right. Left. Back. Fire.
Good. Point. Three.
Go. Left. Okay. Go. Left. Stay tall. Chest out. Right. Forward. Back. Fire. Yeah. Go. Left. Right. Back.
You need some water? Huh? You need something to drink?
Okay. If adversity hits, Ryan, we can either fold or we can fight. That's where we gotta fight. Nope. Right. Left. Back. Fire. Back. Boom. Fire. That's why we want to get back to the middle, because I can tell that hurdle distracted you a little bit. You want to step on it. So let's get back to our epicenter, right back to the middle. We can get around each other. That way we can really step and drive it. Point check.
Teach you.
Well, you tell me, what do you think your aiming point would be on a moving target?
Shoulders and
shoulders and head. Let me keep it real simple for you.
One body in front.
So whenever you see me moving on a moving target, I'm gonna have my hand out. That's your aiming point. But when your guy's just running, you picture there's an invisible man in front of him and you throw it to that body. So it's one body in front of the moving target.
Yes.
very simple. You can't make it any more simple than that. It's not just leading him. It's not just throwing your head. A lot of coaches use a lot of different terminology. You make it simple. One body in front, and we're going to have a lot more completion. Where'd that ball end up? Boom, right there. Hey, may catch it, but if he drops it, they're getting on you. If he drops the ball one body in front, they're getting on him. Again.
Good. Four. Back. Fire.
That's it. Nice.
How do you guys go for it? Point nine. Come on, two hands, right? All right, fourth down situation. We hit it, we get a break. Miss it, we got 20 push-ups. See how you respond, a little pressure. Fourth down. Go. Forward. Back.